heat transfer by radiation. Aim. To compare the heat transfer between different material surfaces and the blackbody surface through radiation, and also to find the emissivity of different material surface. Apparatus. Emissivity measurement apparatus. The experimental setup consists of two circular aluminium plates, identical in size, and provided with the heater coils at the bottom. It is kept in an enclosure so as to provide undisturbed natural convection surroundings. The heat input to the heaters is varied by two regulators and is measured by an ammeter and voltmeter. Each plate has three thermocouples. There is a thermocouple in the enclosure to read the chamber temperature. One plate is an idealized black surface, which is blackened by a layer of enamel black paint, and the other plate is a test plate. Theory. In radiation, energy is carried by the electromagnetic waves emitted by every object. A black body or ideal radiator is a body that emits and absorbs at any temperature for a given wavelength. A black body exhibits following features, such as it emits more radiation energy than the real one at a specified temperature and wavelength, absorbs all incident radiation regardless of wavelength and direction, and emits radiation energy uniformly in all directions. That is, a black body is a diffuse emitter. Emissivity of a surface is defined as the ratio of the radiation emitted by the surface to the radiation emitted by the black body at the same temperature. If a sample is replaced by a black body of temperature of same area at same temperature under thermal equilibrium, the emissivity of the body is equal to the absorptivity. The ratio of emissive power of a body to the emissive power of a black body is called emissivity. Heat emitted by the black body, QB, is equal to epsilon B TB raised to 4 minus TC raised to 4. Heat emitted by the test plate, QP, is equal to epsilon P sigma TP raised to 4 minus TC raised to 4. Where epsilon B is the emissivity of the black plate, epsilon P is the emissivity of the test plate, sigma is Stefan-Boltzmann constant, that is 5.67 into 10 raised to minus 8 watts, meter raised to minus 2, Kelvin raised to minus 4. TB is black body temperature in Kelvin, TC is the chamber temperature in Kelvin, TP is a test plate temperature in Kelvin. Since input power to the two test plates is same and conduction heat laws are also same, QB is equal to QP. Emissivity. Epsilon P is equal to epsilon B, TB raised to 4 minus TC raised to 4, the whole divided by TP raised to 4 minus TC raised to 4. Procedure. Power on the switch. There is white knob that can be used to turn on and thereby apply power either to the black plate or specimen plate. The white knob can help fix a voltage and corresponding current for both the black plate and specimen plate. After the steady state is reached, the temperature T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6 and T7 of the thermocouples are noted in the temperature indicator. The experiment is repeated for different values of voltage and corresponding current. Applications. The principle of heat transfer by radiation has been used in wide variety of areas like lasers, microwave ovens, radiation curing materials, solarism, mobile phones, MRI devices in the magnetic field, industrial heaters, sterilization of medical product, and so on.